nice serve, and now Seton Keogh, 1 point away from taking a 2-0 lead. That lands in for the ace. 25-20. Seton Keogh in control. We go to game three. Seton Keogh's up 2-0, trying to wrap up an IAM A Conference Championship.